Right. Too much blood. What? Also, did it just start again? We have no health heals. That's not good. I guess it did. Oh! Oh! Oh dear!
Are you alright? Oh. Where'd it go?
That was the liquor. Oh my gosh. Dude, that scared the crap out of me. It's about... Shoot! Why are you swinging? That's something that's not even close. I'm gonna lick a bullet in these guys as they step through. I dare you. Come on. I dares you. Oh! You're still swinging. Why are you swinging? Why are you swinging your thing now? Just because you realize you can swing doesn't mean it's gonna really help us in every situation. It won't, because no one's even close enough. Why stay down, boy?
It's not safe here anymore.
Yeah, no kidding. I think we went to a worse place. That doesn't help, see?
Yes, it does.
Well, but you still got hit. You could have shot him and stalked him altogether. You got hit.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Wipe this place out too.
Oh dear. 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 Oh my. I stayed on, boy. Stay down. Oh. Yeah, it's just... Headshots not... Headshots aren't just what they used to be, bruh. Headshots aren't what they used to be. You should've got in the head and just backsell it. Like, no, your head's supposed to explode. Oh.
Oh, I can load this one or this one.
Oh, what's that? Oh, heals! Healers, heals!
It's so quiet!
It is very quiet.
Yeah, too quiet.
No, you don't say that! That's bad. You never say that. You see why you never say...
This
is crazy.
You're no kidding, I'd like to leave. Also, he's the one guy we didn't shoot. You took damage because of that. That's kind of unfair. I mean, let's see how... Oh, there's Sherry, I think.
Is that a girl?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Sherry. I had to go with the shotgun. Last second, the shotgun. Forget about them, then run. Stop running! Oh, come on! Hey, yo!
There she is!
Boy, she's reloading.
Come back!
Why does she keep running away from me?
Yeah, like, why are you... She's gonna be scared of us. She's come to save her life. Why? We just shoot and then she runs away again. We get rid of the monster for her and then she just books it. Oh dear! I'm kind of annoyed by that. I know, but... She goes again. Oh dear! Yo, we fell. Get up. Shotgun. Back up.
Where'd she go? She's up there!
Ah,
shit!
So many stupid enemies. There's no way that thing has much health. I got hit with a shotgun way too many times. Hey!
She isn't here either.
She left?
We'll find her.
She literally left? Oh dear! I got to. Oh! Press start. You needed that help. Yep, that's good. Because we're out of ammo for this crap. Can we leave? Hey, we're back to the main hall. And guess what? Is that guy still there? I mean, if he's dead, he's gonna turn into a zombie.
Marvin,
probably...
did you see the little girl go past here?
Marvin's kinda dead.
Wait, there's something wrong with him.
I thought you were like, Marvin, did you see...
Yeah. He's dead.
No kidding. Oh! Oh, come on. Oh, there's no way. What a load of crap. How would they just... How could they just do that? They can't. And Marvin's gonna come too, so turn her off on Marvin. Oh, maybe not. He's gonna jump at us now.
I'm sorry, Marvin.
We kinda just left him here, you know? We kinda knew he was gonna die.
It's awful, but there's nothing we can do. We better go find that girl.
Yep, saw that one coming. Rest in peace, boy. Rest in peace.
I'm sorry to turn down like this.
Boy, that's it again. Nicely done. I feel like we're doing this quite well. We're doing quite well. Alright, cool. Okay, don't do anything. Okay, don't do anything. Just keep your thing. Yeah, just do that. This here so that I can have more firepower. Damn, everything is so damn expensive. Holy crap. I feel like we don't collect nearly enough of that. But anyway, hopefully that fixes the handgun problem we have. Handgun do more damage. Holy, everything's so damn expensive. Like, where have you? I've been looking. I haven't been looking in the right places, obviously. Because I haven't
got. You gotta find that girl.
We're upstairs, apparently.
Split up?
No.
It's better if we stick together.
Yes, Leon.
After all, I don't want to pull my gun on you.
Same here.
Smart, Leon. Smart. This place seems sketchy.
I got my hand on
it. Whatever the heck is that? Oh. Okay, grenade. Oh, they're getting up. They're getting up.
Leon.
No, they're over there. Oh, they're... Are you dead, dude? Breakthrough. Oh no! Nice! That grenade actually helped a lot. That grenade really helped. Keep it up, boys. Keep it up. We're doing great. We're doing great. Because nobody likes you. Got it. They can't get over here. They can't get over here. It's true. Inside, outside.
Yeah.
Real fast. Super cool. Super cool. Hey, we might as well get to that without any of this even hitting us.
Hit it quick.
Nice. Alright.
Which way should we go?
Let's try to the right.
Try to the right? You sure? Huh, I feel my handgun is doing more damage. Is that a helicopter?
Is that a rescue helicopter?
Come rescue me! Oh, what the?
What was that?
Did it just crash? Also, is it Nemesis here? Or is that... Wait, is it Nemesis here?
Oh!
Yep! That's bad. Nemesis, the guy that doesn't go down.
Just run!
Oh man, he just... Come on, I dodged.
tells me he's not gonna listen to reason.
Yeah. Headshots, boy, headshots. That's gonna make him staggers him. Watch up. Back up. Back up, bro. Nice.
You.
I don't know.
He's a monster.
I know we don't want to deal with it.
Right now, our priority is to find that girl.
Oh dear. Yeah, he's still coming. Don't think he's happy about the whole headshot. Reload. Oh jeez. Don't think he's happy about the whole headshot either. I gotta reload.
Okay, Zoe.
Go! Run!
We can't get through here!
The helicopter did crash. That's awful. Gotta reload. Nice, nice, nice! Nice, yeah.
Put this fire out.
How?
That's weird. Shooting the sprinkler. Run, 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 run.
It's clear.
Run.
Let's go.
Haha, she was still stunned. No, oh no.
I pressed the wrong button.
Hey, yo. Stop running. I'm okay with that.
Don't be afraid. We're here to help you.
Yeah, like seriously, can't you notice? I mean, that thing's still out there. Like, I feel like we should be somewhere else.
You can trust us.
Cherry doesn't wear glasses.
She has glasses.
She has.
Hey, wait!
I mean, she's a kid, so. Hey. Oh. Hey. Thank you.
It's all right now.
Do I look like a
monster to you? I'm Claire. What's your name? Sherry.
See, Sherry. That's Sherry there. Little kid Sherry. Sherry Birkin. Hey.
Mommy and Daddy's lab is in the basement.
I don't want to go to the basement. No, let's not go there. I don't want to go there, dude.
You have to. You gotta tip her mother and dad.
No, that's not how this works. I don't want to go there. I guess I gotta go there. She's down there. You know, she's small, tiny. She's only... She's there.
I can...
Right. Yeah. Oh, not again!
Sherry!
Nice.
Sherry, are you okay?
Hey-o.
Sherry, are you all right?
I'm okay.
Shh, something's back there.
Really?
Isn't she beautiful?
What the heck? What are you doing?
I was about to stuff her.
What?
Chief Irons?
You know him?
Prowling around at a time like this.
Yeah, that's nice.
You're after G2, aren't you?
What?
Don't play dumb with me!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Aren't you Dr. Perkins?
What's he turning to?
I bleed! That's not supposed to happen!
And this is why it's a good thing we saved those grenades.
Sherry!
Hold on! We need to stop this thing first!
Did Sherry run again?
Of course we need to stop this thing.
Oh.
I got it.
Ow, apparently I didn't.
I
Oh, whoa! What is right? What is this place? Smacking this thing. Smacking. No mercy. Ooh, we just took a lot of damage. Big ball. I don't think that's okay. Okay. You dead? Yeah. All of my all my ammo was gone. Yeah. All of it.
What? Grenades. What does it stand for?
Grenades, submachine gun, shotgun.
I have no idea.
And Sherry ran again.
Find Sherry first.
Gosh darn it, Sherry.
You're right. I'm pretty sure she's still around here somewhere.
Yeah, obviously she went looking for parents, probably, but you know. Still. No ammo. Not a big fan of that. Not a big... Oh, we're done. Hey. How much money did I make for that? Not that much. We never make much... Holy crap. It doesn't even matter. We never make much money. Everything's too expensive. Your crap's way too expensive, guys. Hey, at least everything's back to normal again. I don't have any grenades anymore, so I'll use the crossbow. I don't have any grenades, so I kind of just used them all. That's unfortunate. Grenades are a way to win for sure. Boss fights. They don't do that much damage, though. Unless they really hit him.
What, the crossbow can help real good.
We'll see.
The boy and I are district to hit
different. I switched to
and
it, so...
I hit them to the wall, too.
We'll see. Sure, I switched to it, so... Where are you, kids? Oh, seriously, where are
Sherry,
you?
Answer if you can hear me!
How did you... Yeah, I know. It's just like this. It's just a normal gun.
Where did she go?
Like a normal handgun.
Back there! Let's go!
Oh gosh, dogs! Oh, there's Ada! Oh! Nice shot.
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
Well, we don't know who she is at this point.
Save me some bullets.
That's true, at this point we don't know Ada is exactly, Leon doesn't know who she is. First time meeting Ada Wong.
Hey, you're a cop here, right? Do you know what Ben Bertolucci? I'm looking for him.
I have no idea who you're talking
about.
First time
meeting
Ada Wong?
Yep.
What are you doing here? Ben has information regarding this crisis.
What kind of information?
Not sure exactly, but that's what I'm here for.
Well, you know, the characters change over every game.
What is with her?
Claire, come on. Wait a second.
Sherry.
Behind you!
Why? We never see them coming. What a load of crap. We just follow her.
What is it?
Should we stick together?
Are you alright?
Yes.
Look, I know we don't know each other, but we're the only survivors left.
Damn, clear as air, I can't reload it. Yeah, like, seriously.
No.
Seriously, friend.
Get away from me!
What, who's that? Friendship, Ben. That's Ben? Friendship, bro. Friendship.
He's coming this way.
Where did it go?
Wait, is that thing the chief?
No idea.
What about you? You know anything?
Huh? No.
What in the
this
world
is, all
is that thing? That's Ben?
But that scream.
The bomb Ben
yeah,
the chief?
We better check it out.
Our Ben was the guy that was screaming. Ooh, money.
Money, money, money.
That doesn't mean 500. Don't do jack from me. Crap's way too expensive.
$6,000.
Yeah.
A lockup.
And the prisoners tried to hide in here. It didn't work.
Oh, God.
Obviously, it didn't work for them. This must be Ben.
The scream we just heard. It must have been him.
We're too late. That's Ben.
That is Ben, dude.
With no hope of survival, I write this. He must be talking about the police department's involvement with the pharmaceutical giant.
It's
Umbrella.
A giant umbrella.
Look at this.
Ah, get it?
The station and the lower level lab at Umbrella are connected by a sewer. If we can get access to that sewer, we can get out of here. Huh? Where'd you go?
And Ada just took off, of course. Of course.
She's just here.
Of course.
Where'd you go?
Classic Ada.
Ada.
Classic. I don't need you all with me. What? Oh no. In a her vanishing act, as usual. Oh. I'm reloading. Boy. But anyway, don't press start until your life is over. If we play it right, we might be able to survive and kill the end. If we play it right. Dude! I thought I just shot you there.
Do you think she came this way?
Look,
I hope she didn't run into that monster.
Dogs? I hear dogs? Yep. You down here? What? Oh, I can't shoot. It's not you. Darn it. Oh! I know, right? Headshots aren't really doing well. Well, aren't they supposed to be cracked up to be? Oh, that was nice, that's all. Oh, I really wish to kill that dog.
Where did it go?
She could have gone to the parking lot.
True, the sewer.
Let's take us down to the sewer.
Dude.
Let's go.
Wait, Leon. If she did come through here, why would she go alone?
Because
there's something about her that bothers me.
You're no kidding.
She just wants to get out of here, Claire. She
nope.
needs our help.
No, that's not it. Hey, stop
going
that.
You just want to impress her, don't you?
Women.
Let's go.
Jump through. We're going down.
Oh, of course, I thought it was
kind of a tight fit.
Look around, dude. Oh, dude.
This is never going to work.
Oh!
Give me a zombie any day over this.
Why? Oh dear. Are you gonna reload? We keep forgetting that. I don't know how to do that, remember?
Maybe I can.
There. Look at our health. Well, not yet though.
I'm not using it.
Yeah, just a little bit more. Nice. That no that worked. Please say that definitely worked.
Oh my.
say that that shop definitely works. There's a lot of knives around here, and I'm worried.
Over there.
Hey, anybody in here?
That's alive.
Leon?
Who's
hey,
that?
Is that you? Are you alright?
Yeah.
What are you doing in there?
I thought you could use this. Good luck.
Oh, what? Ada, wait!
There she goes again.
If she left again. Get out of here safely. That's all that matters.
Well, if you're worried about her, we could go after her.
Are we still looking for Sherry?
It's fine. We need to find Sherry.
Okay.
We need to find Sherry. I wonder where Sherry is.
Not again!
Guys, come on. No. Sherry, you in here?
Sherry?
Still not in here? Hey, what the heck? Oh!
Oh!
Oh, whoa, whoa, chill out, dude.
It's that thing again!
Calm down, bro. Oh. I'm not prepared for this. Yeah, it should have been Edge. Yeah, that was definitely bad. Ah, crap. Press start. Buzz, yeah. What, we only know to say to run? Come on, guys. Really? I think we're winning though. Oh. Dude, I'm shooting. There you go. Dude, No. I was shooting my life depended on it. Oh! Yeah, I missed that plant. Needed that. Give me the plant. Turn around. Yes. Why won't you die? Reload. Oh, I couldn't do anything. Ow again. Will he not die? Oh my god. Press start. Oh, you have morale. Holy crap. I thought he'd never die.
Dead.
Ah! No, that's not good.
Leon!
Well, that's not good.
Oh my... No!
Ada!
Oh, it's just Ada. How do
you
play as Ada?
You,
who's that shooting? Oh! Leo just took a bullet.
Damn it.
I wonder if that was Sherry's mother. Ouch. Leon, I didn't remember.
Why?
You got shot, Leon? You fool! Oh, that was... That was
wow, kind of, the same amount of money.
Yeah, you know. That was intense. I won't lie to you. That was...
Yeah.
I got a magna. I'll keep that. Yeah.
Fall?
That's all them is cutscenes. I'll keep that one. Don't move it.
Yeah. Maggie.
Look at this. You can't upgrade anything. Like, what is this? What is this madness? What is this? I do not understand. Yeah, but I bet it's like, I can use it like a grenade launcher, right? Like rocket, grenades?
Yeah.
I can use it like grenades.
That's a one-shot kill.
Yeah, that's gonna one-shot. Let's do a lot of damage. So I'll use them like grenades.
It's only one-shot kill. Pox. You dead.
Better than the bow and arrow, baby.
Yeah.
That guy was a pain to fight. That guy was a pain. He took way too much. I think, wait, Ada left you. Oh, she bandaged you up. They just left you there?
I got shot. There was a woman.
That must be serious.
Wait,
you
mean? Oh, boy.
Not
Ada.
She
bandaged you up, then left you. Is what you're telling me.
Don't move. I've gotta remove the bullet.
Remove the bullet, bandaged you up, and then just left you.
That's my problem, not yours.
Fine.
Bandaged you up and just left. Don't
tell me. But you better start working with me here. Or we'll never make it out of this alive.
Really shouldn't have gone for that gun.
I need your help.
Really shouldn't have gone for that gun.
I can't do this alone.
You're right. I'll help you.
Thanks.
But first, we need to find the others. Don't die, Leon. I owe you. I guess she's on our side then. Lucky us.
Let's go. Still through the damn sewers.
What? If that has something, no, I gotta keep
Let's
going.
Let's go. We need to find Sherry.
That would suck. No, that would really suck. Believe me, that would suck.
Leon?
Yeah. Come on. Let's just find her and get out of here. Dark in here, huh?
Good thing we have a flashlight.
Not necessarily, but you know.
Something's in here.
Oh! No, don't do that. Get ready to shoot. Don't do that. Alright, don't do that.
This water.
If they croaked, at least we'd have some fair warning. We just can't seem to catch a break in this place, huh?
Nope, we can't.
You said it.
Oh my! Run, just run. Just run, just run, just run. Oh, you've got me. I want to be made to a dead end. Like, how did we hit all the zombies on the bus? Like, how did we hit the dead end? Well, I don't want to. So, Leon, don't provoke them. Don't do it. Are they still behind us? No, they just stood back there. Why are we looking out? Why don't we just keep walking? Like, much faster.
Let's go.
After. Ow. Darn that hurt. Oh! Yeah, I see. Right in here, right? Well, I ain't here for now. Ooh, gold! After this level,
they're coming towards us!
Yes, I noticed. Turn! I really don't think that helped me here. Ladder, my salvage! I don't care, we're taking it.
The hell out of here.
I don't want to be in the sewers anymore. Sewers is not a good place. Ever. Whoa. Never a good place. What the kind of spinny thing is you? I feel like we don't. What? Yeah, keep that up. Keep that up. You think?
We need to break through.
Oh. Okay, let's go. Gosh, darn.
Right. Back into the sewers.
What? Back in the sewer again? Oh, man. Uh-oh, here's zombie. I hope so too.
These guys are nice.
Yes, they are. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got your grenades. Oh, whoa. We just took a risk there, that jump. Oh, another ladder. Yeah.
Zombies.
You know what I mean.
Hopefully it leads us outside this time.
Let's go.
Really hoping it leads us outside this time. Nice. Are you lewd? Nothing up here, please. Damn it, with the cockroaches. Why? I'm tired. I'm super tired of them, man. Why don't we just run here?
Just roaches.
He died. Okay, stop, stop. You're good, stop. Oh, that was a big splash.
I think this will take us somewhere.
Where is that somewhere, though? Please be outside. Oh, not you again!
It's Timothy! Run! He's gonna be harder to lose than I thought!
Oh!
Let's go back and down now. Might as well fight it.
Got him. Stunned him, dude.
Don't run!
Copy that!
Faster.
Look! There's a light!
Oh, this...
Amazing! We should run.
Oh, Jerry again. Run to her before that thing attacks
Sherry,
us again.
Wait!
What? This way, this way, this way.
Sherry! Where did she go?
Darn Mark. Got it. Yeah. Where did she go? Wesker had a part in it. That was more Resident Evil, not Resident Evil 2. Oh damn. Hey, is that Agent Hunk?
This is Hunk.
Yep, it is Agent Hunk.
We acquired all the G samples.
He's updated from Operation Raccoon City, the other Resident Evil game I played. This team that advanced, we're gonna collect all this stuff. We're playing this, guys. Go check out my video for Operation Raccoon City. It was awesome.
Yeah, you
can inject yourself to save your life, yeah. How did you shoot him that much but not kill him? The heck? What is wrong with you, guys? And it turned him into something?
The zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to his will. Our research was a failure.
That we fought? Oh, damn, yeah.
His only concern now is to prove people with a genetic makeup similar to his own could stand to birth a superior offspring.
Sherry,
come on. We have to help her. I can't. I've got unfinished business to attend to. You've got to be kidding me. If the embryo has been implanted, only the vaccine from the underground lab could save her.
I told you already killed that man.
William.
And we just got away, you know?
No, he just dropped down.
He did?
Yes. You know, he went over the sea and then dropped down on the ground. Maybe. On the water.
Maybe that didn't kill him.
Hold up.
Oh, there's Sherry again. Oh, hey. Headshot, nice. What, on Sherry again? Yeah, you're scared.
Wait, Sherry, it's me, Claire!
So stop running. I'm scared, so I will run away from people that have guns that are helping me. That's exactly what I'll do.
Everything's alright.
Calm down. Gosh darn it.
What's going on?
That's no earthquake!
Oh, yeah.
Don't tell me it's your dad coming.
I don't believe this.
It is, isn't it? Oh, what the?
I should just wait down.
Yo, press start now. Yes, it is. Holy crap, this is hitting everywhere. Nice. Magnum didn't work. Magnum didn't. Whoa! Did we win? Oh my gosh, Magnum didn't work!
Did we kill him?
I hope so. No, we did it. What? If y'all come in like this, we just run. Stop shooting. You're shooting. Ow. Of course. Got it? Yeah. I'm gonna have to use my shotgun and pop bullets in this thing. Are you coming? You coming or no? Yep! Oh, I needed that. I needed that. No, we can't. Keep shooting. Oh, you're gonna get that. Hey! Stop. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, please leave a like and stick around with the next part.